loose ball. Courier up the floor. Matsuoka gets inside his man. Score! And there's an outside shot from Logan Schuss. Rips it past Delvianko, and we're tied as Schuss gets his second of the season. Play 1-2, backhand flip, hair wires. He'll shoot, save Fryer. Cook, dunk shot, scores! Fryer thought he had it. Jones top center, outside, shoots it, scores! What a rip from Mitch Jones. Power play marker, his second of the season. Skip pass, ball, shot, scores, top corner! And maybe they got a book on Christian Delvianko, because that's another stinger to the far pipe in Vancouver.
They know they have to get a W. He also said that last week was the worst game he could have possibly played. It can't get any worse, guys.
And Zach Courier. King and Cook play 1-2. Backhand flip, Jesse King scores! Top corner it in. King picked it clean. Up ahead, Simpson with speed. Jake Simpson scores, 5-hole. Ahead, all alone, Curtis Manning on a break, scores! And then an extra one coming to Barker. For change, two late bodies on, one of them's killing, scores! And Calgary didn't adjust to the defenders from Vancouver stepping off the floor. Ball, shot, scores, far side, top corner. Exactly where he put his first one. Two away from 100. Just continually moving his feet, creating space. Inside feed to Jones, scores! What a play! Set play out of the timeout. His footing, wanted a call. Cook scores! Spins underneath, the end of the shot clock. One more, ball scores! Patience and execution, give him three. And he's one away from the Century Club. King, shot, score, look, snuck through Fryer. That's a tough one for the Warriors goaltender, he was there. Keegan Ball for 100, scores! King, Dixon, short side, scores! Power play goal, Dixon with his first, that's the first for a right-hander tonight. On the power play, shot scores! Charlotte Beattie's! First of the night to go along with three helpers. And we're tied at 9. Can't find Dixon. Inside, alone scores! Alberta's own Dan Taylor gets his first of the night. King scores! His third.